Hello everyone, welcome to the Semicolon. This tutorial is a part of the series Data Analytics with Python. Till now, we've learned about data exploration and data pre-processing. In this video, we'll be learning about some machine learning models which can help us make predictions with our data. When we have a data set, we have generally three types of problems: regression, classification, and clustering. When we have the target variables in a continuous space, we use regression. Regression is more like finding the equation of a curve which fits the data, and once we have the equation, we can predict the output as desired. Some famous algorithms which can be used for regression are linear regression, perceptrons, and neural networks. There are many other algorithms as well. Regression is mainly supervised. Some examples of regression are housing prices predictions and stock market predictions. If you want to find which category your data belongs to, then it is a classification problem. The classification algorithm mostly finds curves which separate the data points into different categories. Labeling sentiment on Twitter as positive or negative is a classification problem. Some famous classification algorithms that can be used are support vector machines, neural networks, naive-based classifiers, logistic regression, and KNN. K-nearest neighbor algorithm. If you just want to group your data without labels, it is then a clustering problem. Clustering algorithms work on grouping similar data points together based on the different definitions of similarity. Some famous algorithms are K-means clustering and agglomerative clustering. Regression and classification are supervised machine learning algorithms, whereas clustering is unsupervised. Now, with our data and the task, we can choose algorithms accordingly. In this series, we have implemented various examples which fall into different categories of regression, clustering, and classification. If you found this video useful, hit the like button and subscribe for more of these. Thank you.